Someone want to tell me what's going on? What is he doing here?
We're all going to hear the results of the DNA test.
Time to find out who the real Todd Manning is.
Well, I'm the real Todd Manning. Everyone knows that.
Then you shouldn't object to having it proven once and for all.
Well, it's nothing to prove, as far as I'm concerned, except that your brother in this imitation came up with a scam and thinks you guys are going to buy it. Why is he out of jail? What's going on?
You've heard of bail. I'm sure you've had to use
it. Who bailed him out? The people who sent him here?
Nope, I did.
Is that how it's going to be? That too, Vicky.
Todd, I am not taking sides.
I don't know. I'm kind of feeling a cool breeze coming from your side of the room. And why is that? Why does my own sister not believe me?
This is not about beliefs. This is about facts. And the DNA test is the only way to get an answer to our questions once and for all.
There shouldn't really be any questions, should there?
No, but there are, I'm afraid. So, we are going to learn the truth today, and Taya and I felt that anyone who's affected by this should be here to find out which one of you two is my brother. Which one is Todd Manning?
Why are we doing this to Dad? It's wrong.
Jack, this isn't about
you. We have no right to talk about the DNA test when we know the truth. This is my dad. That guy, he's some creep who knocked me out. Kidnapped my little brother. Why would we listen to anything he says?
Okay, Jack, everything that you're saying could be true, but Aunt Vicky is right. There's no way of knowing the truth until we hear the results of the test.
That's right, and we won't have any doubt, and we can't question science. So come on, John, tell us.
Hold on. So whose DNA is that?
This one?
Yes.
This one belongs to him.
And you're comparing it to mine, which you acquired illegally. But then they're going to be different, obviously. How is that going to prove which one of us is Todd Manning?
Well, that's why we had both your DNA and his tested against an uncorrupted sample. The sample was taken from Todd Manning before he left Landview and ever returned with a different face.
That was a long time ago. The department has an untainted existing sample.
Yeah, it does. The department has the results of Marty Saybrook's rape kit on file. Unless, of course, one of you want to deny having raped Marty.
It's something that I wish I could deny. I raped Marty Saybrook. It's not something I can forget. Vicky said it best. It's affected every relationship that I've had from then on.
I don't know what this guy's talking about. I know what I did. I'm not proud of it. But I remember distinctly locking Marty in the room at the KD house. I also know that I've hated myself ever since that moment, and I've done everything I could to make it up to her.
Well, yeah, including tricking her into falling in love with you.
What was that?
Nothing. Yeah. It's...
It's true. Marty and Todd had a relationship.
They had a what?
Yeah, and this house actually was their little love shack.
This guy has a relationship with Marty Saybrook, and none of you figured out that he wasn't me? It didn't occur to you that that might not be something that I would do?
You don't know anything about it, dude. She had amnesia. She didn't know who I was.
She didn't know she was falling in love with a rapist.
Okay, well, that explains Marty's thinking, but what's your excuse?
I'm not gonna explain myself to you.
You need to explain yourself to them.
Well, I was getting a second chance. I thought that if Marty could find some good in me, then I could redeem myself.
Are you kidding? You know me. You know me. He sets up a love shack with Marty Saybrook. That should be your first clue that this guy is a complete fraud.
Shut up. Don't talk about my father that way. He's the real Todd Manning. And those tests will prove it, won't they, Dad?
Todd, is it really you?
You are Todd.
What is wrong with all of you? You can't actually believe this.
The test proves it.
No. It proves that the test is incorrect, right? This is crazy.
What's crazy is that you pretended to be me. That's crazy. And it's crazy that you all went along with it. Glad that's over.
It's not over now. It's just beginning. I can't understand which...
Well, that makes two of us.
Wait. If this man is my brother, then who are you?
What happened to innocent until proven guilty?
I only asked you a question.
No! You are accusing me of being a fraud! Forcing me to defend myself! Look at y'all. Nobody's saying anything, but everyone's thinking it. Who is this guy? Do I have to tell you who I am? I'm your husband. And I'm your father. And I have loved you and protected you my whole life. That's the thanks I get for that, huh?
No, not for me, Dad. I know who you are. That'll never change.
Sorry, Jack, but he's been playing you. You should be glad it's over.
John, I don't know what you're waiting for, but can you get him out of here?
No. Just answer Vicky's question. Tell us who you are. I mean, tell us who you really are. And if you've been lying to us day after day, year after year.
I've never lied to you. That's why you trusted me before. You had proof back then, too, but you had something more, didn't you? You had your instincts. You knew. You knew that I was who I said I was. You knew I was telling the truth. Yeah. Star, come on. You of all people. You'd have seen through me from the beginning. You didn't.
It's okay. Everything's gonna be just fine.
Don't listen to his promises. He is not your father. I am.
How can that be?
Stop playing games here. Are you the guy that you said that you were when you first came to town? Are you Walker Lawrence?
We'll know as soon as we see what his DNA test says.
I don't know why we should believe this test anyway. Do you know where he got the DNA? Stole my toothbrush, didn't you? That's great. Of course, you were supposed to stop him from using it, but...
I did have reservations about whether it was a legal search detective.
Does it really matter at this point? I mean, is that what's upsetting you, counselor? I mean, it was evidence acquired during the investigation of Jack's assault.
Yes, and maybe you figured that Jack's assaulter brushed his teeth before he assaulted him. That makes sense. So what did you do? Did you switch my DNA with this guy?
Oh, why would he do that?
I'm not sure, sis. Not sure. Maybe after all these years of trying to pin something on me, he had his opportunity. Didn't pass it up. Certainly wouldn't be the first time somebody messed with DNA in this town.
That's true. I don't think they've gotten one right. Of course, that's why we did things a little different this time. I assure you, none of these results were altered.
Well, they had to be because I know who I am. And this guy is not me. I want a new test. Here, take my hair. Come on, now we know where the sample came from.
What does this one say?
It doesn't matter.
It does matter. It matters to every person in this room. What does it say, McBain?
It looks like he's a match, too.
To who? Walker Lawrence?
So I'm not going to stand around for this.
Shut up and listen, Manning. That's right, I said it, Manning. According to the results of this test, you're Todd Manning, too.